In this video, I'll show you how you can hum a tune and AI will turn it into a full-blown masterpiece. Or maybe just another AI-generated song, you'll have to decide. Let me demonstrate. Now, let's listen to what AI can do with that. Oh, not bad, what do you guys think? Let's check out how you can try this with your own tune. First, head to Suno.com. You could click on the link right up there, and I've included a link in the description below. Here we are on the homepage. You'll need to set up an account first. So, go to the left-hand side and click on the sign-in button. Now fill out the details, and I'll see you on the other side. This drops us into the main interface. On the left, let's click on Create, because we want to create a song. Then click on Upload Audio. Here, let's just agree to the terms. Here, you can drag or select an existing audio file, or you can record directly here in the interface. Now, you can finally take that song in your head that you've been singing in the shower every morning and turn it into an actual song. Let's click on record.
Na 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 na.
Here, we can play back the song.
Na 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 na.
You might have noticed that there's some silence at the beginning and at the end. We're going to trim that out. Now that we've done that, we're going to save the trimmed audio file. Now let's give it a name. I'm going to go with Steven's Awesome Tune. I like the sound of that. You can even assign an image, but I'm good with the default. Then click on Confirm and Save. Now we see a new song and we can play back our tune.
Na 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 na.
Of course, it's just my tune. Where's the AI magic? To have AI take our tune and turn it into a song, we need to extend it. Let's click on Extend. On the left-hand side, we have a few options. Would you like your song to have lyrics or vocals? I'm more of an instrumental guy, so I'll toggle on instrumental or no singing. Down below, I can pick the style of music. I have lots of different options. Let's go with catchy 80s pop hit. For the title, I'll call this Steven's Awesome Tune. And now I'll click on extend. Now we have some songs that should incorporate your tune. Let's listen to the first one. Wow, not bad at all. It really gets to my melody. Let's listen to the second. Nice. So, how did your AI music turn out? Does it incorporate your melody? Let me know in the comments. If it turned out nicely and you want to keep it, click on the three dots on the right. In the Create menu, you can remaster for even better quality. Once you're happy with the final output, click on Download for a WAV file. So, is this the best song ever? Probably not, but it sounds okay. The part I like is that it allows anyone to take a tune in their head and turn it into a song. If you're a musician, you can quickly prototype a song to test different ideas or styles before investing in building out a full song. Personally, I think it helps democratize music creation. Let me know what you think in the comments, and I'll see you in the next one.